your life sucks and you need to show it. I'm tired of the games. I'm tired of people with the funk and just, you gotta get makeup done, you gotta put this on, you gotta look like this. Like, in reality, you don't have to look like nothing. You gotta look like yourself. And growing up, I was in that where I couldn't 100% be myself. So as I got older, I just started being raw. I stopped caring. Grew up with a strict mom. My mom was very strict, being Jamaican. There's a lot of things I wasn't allowed to do. And as I got older, I burst the bubble. Not on Instagram, it's just how you are with just yourself, like with everything, no makeup, no nothing. To me, we was all born beautiful. It's how you feel about yourself, and it all starts with you. So makeup and doing your hair and your nails and getting the flat iron, these are all things that was created after we was born, right? So just yourself, you as it is, to me, that's natural beauty. Some people, at some point, when they saw the video, even my first record, they're like, yo, you made it. But you would know that she didn't make it yet. She's still here. And I used to tell people, too, like, you think if I made it, I'll be here selling you clothes? So it would make them be like, yo, shorty, you real. Like I could relate to that. Like, you still here hustling. And it made them support me more. If you feel like I made it, and I'm in a clothing store selling you clothes, and I'm telling you on Instagram I'm rich and I got money, and I'm over here on Instagram flossing all this money, you wouldn't support me. You wouldn't come to my store and buy clothes from me. You'd be like, you don't need my money. But I was showing you, yeah, I got this going on, but I need help. Like, get this outfit. Go listen to my music. Make sure you download it and make sure you buy it. Don't get it for free, because I need that bread.